Hi Aries, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading guys. Let's see what's coming up Aries. For your daily energies, I'll be picking few cards guys. For your love reading, it's going to be like a pick a card. So two piles today, whichever pile you want to watch, you can watch that reading guys. Don't miss on that reading guys, because it's going to be a very detailed reading. For your love situation guys, that will come up right after this reading. So for your daily energies first, it's two of spheres in reverse, four of moons in reverse, and the postulant of stars. With these cards Aries, in your situation today, it may be in your career or your personal life situation, there is a person who is guiding you in some ways. They are maybe pointing you towards some direction that you need to go on, advise you to just rush in without thinking, just like the way they do it. But you need to be careful guys where you are moving towards. You have to have that knowledge in your situation and clarity. If you do not have that, if you just blindly rush in, it is not going to be good. That is what I see here guys. So you have to you should not be impulsive today. You have to have that clarity in your actions today Aries. And also in your situation, there may be a circumstance or people or some signs you may be seeing pointing you towards something. Maybe some unexpected person is coming towards you, or a gift that will change the way things are going in your life today, will change or transform your journey of life, give you a different direction, a new direction. And maybe because of your efforts that you're putting in and lots of struggles that you were facing till now, you maybe for some of you, you will be naturally tired guys and feel lethargic, you want to take rest. So if that is the case, you have to go for it. That is what I feel. So some kind of premonition also for some of you guys. So whatever it is, you have to listen to it, whether it is a positive intuition or it is a negative premonition, you have to listen to it. That is what I feel. And maybe in your situation today, some important communication is also coming towards you. It may be in the written form, through emails or letters, maybe from your person you're in connection with, or it may be work related communication. So something coming in towards you, some information, some announcement or some news. So you have to be attentive for that. That is what I see with these cards series, and that is the reading for you all today guys, for your daily energy. For your love reading, just like I said, it's going to be a pick a card, so that is coming up right now guys, don't miss on that. For your love reading guys, these are the piles. This is the first pile and this is the second pile guys. So I'll be picking one card from this pile guys, so that will be the reading for this deck, and one card from this pile, that will be the reading for this deck. So one card readings are very specific guys. It will answer the questions that we have in our mind about this love situation. So first we will start with the first pile. I'll keep this pile aside. Let us pick the card from this deck guys, for those who have chosen this deck. This is the card here. So let's see. Milk and honey. such a beautiful card for your relationship, guys. So in this connection with this card here, you have that happiness and you are enjoying that sweetness of this relationship, guys. And you have that deep bond and affection with this person, just like how milk and honey mixes together to give that beautiful sweet taste. Your presence in this connection, both of your presence, it just merges to create this beautiful connection. So this may be a twin flame or soulmate connection, guys. That may be the reason that you experience this great intimacy and passionate romance between each other. So whatever you are wishing for yourself in this relationship, in this connection with this person, all that is coming towards you, and you are experiencing that sweetness and intimacy and harmony and balance in this relationship, guys. So this card is about that happiness and dreams getting manifested. So the appearance of this card, it is a very auspicious sign that all our wishes, all our dreams will be fulfilled, guys, the same way in this connection. So you may have that sense of attachment, this deep connection with this person. So that is what this card is for, guys. And maybe sometimes for you, if you feel that is not true, you do not have this deep bond with this person, and there are some arguments or some stressful situation in this connection, maybe the energy with this card may mean that you are turning to things that are just comforting you and giving you the pleasure on the outside. Maybe in this connection you are going for that intimacy in this relationship, and not that deep bond. You are not looking for the deep bond. You are going in for that superficial satisfaction, maybe in this connection. So you are trying to avoid that situation or circumstance that you have to deal with. So maybe it is the time for you right now that you can deal with the troubles that you have in the situation, guys. And maybe if you are unable to deal it also, you can trust in the higher power and pray for that healing to happen in this connection, guys. Turn your troubles over to the higher power. Have that strong conviction in your heart of hearts that things will turn out just fine at the right time, but you need to take care of yourself. So you should stop running from these problems that you are having today. You have to face it. You have to try to solve those issues. So instead of avoiding those struggles, you can deal with the issues right now and forgive yourself for not having that capacity, maybe sometimes, so you will not regret it later, guys. So if you cannot deal with the troubles that you're having in this connection, you can just go for that prayer and believe that things will turn out just fine. So when you have that belief in your heart, automatically things will change for the better, guys. So that is what this card is about, guys, for those who have chosen this card. We will keep this card aside. I'll pick one card from this deck, guys, for those who have chosen this card, this oracle deck. Let us see what is coming up. This is the card here, guys, for your love reading. Celestial Rose of Mars. With this card, guys, the energy is that in your relationship today, guys, you have come to a place where you feel that you have suffered enough and you are waiting for new opportunity to come to towards you guys, or maybe for some of you, you want to make this relationship work. You may be in a connection and you want to make this relationship work, but you are making in the efforts, but you are simply tired that again and again things may be going downhill in this connection, guys. So you don't know what to do. So you are at this particular time in life, you are waiting to see some sign or something to move forward in life. So this card may be the answer for you guys. So whatever suffering or troubles that you have faced till now, all that is holding on to those memories, that stress is not worth what is going to come in future for you guys. So this is this card denotes something positive coming your way, some gift coming your way from the universe. It may be a deep understanding with this person or a new person with whom you may share a great understanding and love. But this gift also has its own limitations, guys. So the limitation may be the thorns. So you have to be ready to let go of these thorns, guys, to enjoy the fragrance and beauty of this rose that you're getting today. So what are these thorns? These thorns are the haunted past that you have, or that jealousy or fear that you experience in this connection based on your preconceived notions. Whatever experiences you had in the past, you need to let go of all that and keep your heart ready for love that is coming towards you without that expectation. So you have to have that curiosity and reverence, guys. So these thorns are also necessary in life, guys. Our past experiences, maybe some of us, we feel why we have gone through such difficult times in life and we will not engage hereafter in such connection. But these circumstances or these situations are not there to give us this learning, guys. It is there to bring us that learning that we have to be more humble, we have to be more forgiving, we have to be more loving, and we have to be with no expectation in life. For that is the only reason these thorns or these hurtful memories are there in our life. So this card just means that we have to give up that past which was haunting us and be ready for the new opportunities or offers that are coming towards us. So we have to let go of the past to enjoy the new, but without that expectation. We have to have curiosity. When we see our situation with those curious eyes, we see a different picture. So that is what this card is about, guys. So that is the reading for those who have chosen this card, this oracle deck. So let's conclude this reading with a few lines of poetry by the poet Rumi, guys. The taste of bitterness becomes sweetness in love. The searching in the dark finds the light of faith revealed in love. Love transforms thistles into jasmine. Love layers heaven and gifts us with wings to soar into its mystery. Love transforms our every thought into a desire of the heart. Oh love, how divine is your luring. Beauty flows from your unseen face. Your very nature is radiant with joy. You manifest vibrant hues in every flower. Your touch dazzles all creation. Every particle is attracted toward you, longing to unite and dwell in you. Rumi. Thanks, guys, for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.